Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So on today's tutorial, I'm going to teach you how to achieve this infinite round gele. And please do not forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube. Create a little more because the Ankara is still much at the back. So now I'm placing it back. I'm extending it now. So I'm doing the same routine at this side. You have to make the plate to look same if you are tying it so. So I'm crossing the both hands together. I'm crossing it. So I'm taking it back. I'm continuing rolling it. Thank you. can bring, I'll say 14 minutes. So, but I think this is the last. So this is 4.5 yards I'm using to tie this infinity round here. So I want to use these remaining pieces to create like style then. So I'm using this thing to hold it down here. I'm using a office thing to hold it down here because to tie this gele is very easy. You just have to tell your students or the person that you are tying gele for to assist you with it. So guys, I'm through with the gele now. So this is the finished look. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up, like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know what you think about my video.
So this is the finished look.